Yep.
Yep.
Grab book and look right there if you haven't gotten it yet.
What book? Where's the book?
Strange.
What stinky book?
Look book.
Okay, Ro, go with Nana. This is going to be a rough fight. This guy looks familiar.
Yeah. Was doing an awesome job, so we'll let Duir again.
Okay. Quick reminder, so he's going to teleport between right about here-ish, and then over on that path, and then on the other side over there. At each teleport, he's gonna either put a cone on one person, and what you need to do is, once you realize that the cone is following you around, just stay still and block, or ward as it may be, and that way everybody else can move the heck out of the cone. Or he's going to do an attack where he like raises his hand and he starts spewing green gook at everybody, and you need to run up and interrupt him as soon as possible. That's pretty much all you need to worry about for this fight.
Cool beans.
Just focus the boss.
Anyone on Apophis? I see him. He's underneath this robot. as soon as he moves, I'll find him. Oh, somebody's got him.
I'm up.
Well, I just got insta-killed. What the hell? Oh. Jesus Christ, that was 80,000 damage. Imperfect Attendant, the Pious, looks like a little combination of everything.
Interrupt. Oh.
Alright.
St. Lothis. If any could claim to have known the house of the living gods, it was him. But for all his wisdom, couldn't see what had changed between them.
This was not an extension of my existence, but a transformation. I can see that now.
This is the ones with the ads, isn't it?
Yeah, we just need to try
yeah.
Stack together.
This, I'm, is it just me or and I'm the backup? Same as last time. Okay. Lock. Yeah.
Nope, that's pretty much it. So, I believe as the ants get lower in health, they do more damage. Either that or it's the more time they're up. I'm not sure.
Okay. Alright. Here we go.
You were there to stop Alexandra Cannell from capturing the Coral Heart.
But also terrible.
Well, now
I'm with
one.
Gods.
My mistake
Shiny.
Was believing I could keep up.
Well,
Lord Set's will. You may walk with him again.
Right now.
Hello.
Hello.
His other most dangerous attack is where he's going to fly up in the air and kind of spew lightning around. So there's going to be circles moving out from him, and then there's going to be circles dropping on each of us. So we're going to each keep moving. If you can move in a bit of a circle, then, and try to avoid everybody else, we don't run as much over each other, and you don't end up killing your teammates.
Akuma Matata.
So that one takes quite a bit of training to kind of train yourself to move around and avoid all the circles and shit. Last thing.
Yeah.
And the last thing is that he's going to spawn these little orbs or those protectors. As long as one is up, he cannot be damaged. You'll notice his health bar will go to beige. And that means you need to go find an orb and kill it as fast as possible, because otherwise you won't be doing any damage to the boss whatsoever.
And we'll end up on one of those squares.
Yep.
Alright.
Last thing of note. Yeah, just make sure that the boss is faced away, because his steam breath pretty much insta-kills most people if you're not the tank.
I'll tank, and if I'm bit, I'll sure. Here we go.
Yeah.
Confidence, yes.
Mouse is like, well, if you're gonna make me.
There's only one more mechanic, and that's after 25%. There's gonna be flame waves. You're stuck in a big red circle, and there's fire coming at you. Just block or, you know, ward as you do.
He's up.
First jump, pull the sides.
I got you, Chief.
I wasn't paying attention. Percentage. Oh, keep moving, keep moving.
Oh, of course. I got double lightning bolt on me. Me and Phil are down on the north side of the con of the map.
Don't worry about me. He's trying to get until he's clear. All right. I see. I'm on the. There's some. Okay, I see a signal up. There we go.
Yep, there's no worry about that.
Thank you. All right.
Get out of the lightning, whoever's in the lightning. I am not that important.
Okay. Here, dear.
Yeah, I'm still down on the north end here. Apophis. Apophis was going for it, but the lightning got him, I believe.
I'm up. I was trying to get in.
Lightning.
I hate the lightning. Oh, we also have got an orb up, so we'll have to kill the orb.
Boss, that's weird.
Oh, no, scalding. You got.
Uh-oh.
Orb is down. Orbs up.
I'm holding them. Yeah.
Orbs down.
That boss up to the side, not towards the group.
There we go.
Orb is up. Again, on my side, going towards Phil. Got him up.
Okay.
Lily and Lunar. He's jumping.
Jumping, pull aside. And there's some more buff.
Shit.
Keep moving.
Lightning.
There's an orb up also as well.
Right in front of me. My dead body.
Thank you. There's the orb. There's the orb. Orb down. Lightning.
Into the lightning.
I've got him tanked.
Oh, I got
orbs up. There's an orb.
Okay. up, I think.
Yeah, there's one by the, yeah.
Yeah, near the gate.
Orb is down.
Lightning.
Alright. I'm
down
to Orb.
Eric is okay, you got
Orb is on the
other orb.
He's lit up. Orb is down.
Why do you come in?
Orb's up.
Orb's down. Orb's up again.
Mommy.
Hello, little distraction.
Mommy.
Yes, well,
yes, sweetie. Yeah.
Orb's down.
Wow, there's a tree next to me. Great tree. There must be more noise here. Here comes that man.
The boss under control.
That was close.
Orb's down.
Benny, where's Benny at? I got two over here with me.
Lightning.
Disintegrated.
You aren't listening, are you?
Lightning. Shit. Thank you. Got it.
Ouch. We're about to go down. Okay, thank you.
We still got, what, two people down?
Yeah.
I'm trying to find her. I don't see her. I got Dan. Shit.
Orb's up.
I got Dan up. He got his res. I'm just waiting for him to accept. Where's the orb? He's down.
Preparing for
lightning.
Signs either the gate or across from it. So I've got a few seconds to get to gate or across from it.
troops down. Orb is up.
Do it.
Shit.
Ouch.
Oh, wow. Benny and myself were kind of close to each other. Orb is up by my side, close to my body. Thank you. Okay. Orb is right, I'm on top of the orb. Orb is down and we got...
It is not easy playing with one ear, one finger and one ear.
You're gonna need to use your feet then.
Okay, I am back.
Orbs down. Cone.
Oh.
Oh shit.
They died of life.
Pile of bodies.
Orb is up too, so.
I'm distracting the boss. Yeah. I will have it. Lightning. I will, but...
Lightning.
I don't have resurrection pending. Mine says waiting for battle.
I'm waiting for the lightning to get out of the way.
Huh.
another orb.
Okay, I've got him. He's hit me.
Okay, what do we got? We got everybody up? Got one more down.
Lightning.
Resurrection pending.
Orb's up.
Orb up by boss. I'm like 4 more.
I was under the boss.
Ow. Trying to get out of there.
Come here, you.
See, it's free.
Uh-oh.
Orbs down.
Let me pull him off to the side a little bit.
Got an orb back up.
Lightning up.
Orb is up again.
Like it's in the back. To the sides. He's going shortly. To the gate or across from the gate. And he's probably gonna do it. Well, after this orb, probably. We got this orb to kill and then he'll be doing the jump.
Oh, I couldn't make it away from the steam.
That's what happened to me.
Yeah, first he's there, you
go.
Three by the gate down.
Hey, you, I'm here. Hey,
hi, sorry
there
about
that. There we go. Got him. Oh. Let me. Follow me. Let's.
Not fortunate.
Come over here. To me.
Shock again. Yeah.
Hold on, we're right in the second volley.
I'm trying to pull them off these people for you.
Fire!
Oh, God!
Oh, boy.
Okay, come this way a bit. Come on, you.
Wait this.
Just a minute, babe.
Right now, bro. You're fine.
Ooh. Oh, you're lost.
Couldn't hold up.
Okay, we got him here.
I'm down in the north end.
Coming for you.
Stoning.
it's gone. I was stunned and rezzed.
You're up.
Thank you, sir. Fire.
Is that a camel?
Fire, lightning, fire. Still down in the north end again.
That orb is almost dead. He's dead now.
More fire. Another orb up.
Yeah, my freaking arm is gone. Coming.
Lightning, lightning.
Maybe for you.
Hey, at least he's not getting you with 500 ultimate. Are you getting your ultimate up before he kills you this time?
Or under the boss.
There's an old rabbit. Oh no, it's holding for the force.
Alright. Force down.
More down.
We got Luna down. Luna's back up.
Lightning up.
Or cone up.
Okay, over here to scalding.
Fire. Orb is down.
What am I in here?
There's another orb.
Okay, here, you and me. Come to me.
Fire!
Emerald!
Get you down. Nice here.
Right behind you.
Orb down. Flame.
We almost got it.
Orb. Where's the orb? Oh.
Lightning coming.
Oh! Fire!
Fire bad!
Fire in the hole. Get that orb.
Bobby, did I just... There's nothing.
Have to get down.
Order is restored.
Oh my god.
Victory!
Another lightning staff. Fuck yes.
Asylum sword and asylum dagger. Let's see.
Such sun. You, the asylum sank before.
Ow,
they were powered to metal for not since.
Just need a maelstrom now.
It may have been more fitting for the three saints to depart.